is at the start. And they're off, and Michelle Hanover on the inside will get out with Arch Adam. On the outside, Lucas and the champ, and on the inside, Magical Major. Off stride, Michelle Hanover. Arch Adam inherits the lead now as the field races around the turn. And then Lucas second, the champ champs, racing position third. Then it is Magical Major who is racing fourth, and fifth is Cleveland Manika. Then it is back to Patrick's Choice and Big Miles. And trailing is Michelle Hanover. And they race past the opening quarter at 28-2. And Arch Adams got the lead. But now Lucas is coming to call. And Lucas is working up on the outside and is looking to clear to the front of Arch Adam. And racing third is the champ. And fourth is Magical Major in front of Cleveland Manika, fifth. But about nine lengths off the lead as they work their way up to the half. And then it is back further to Patrick's Choice. They've rolled their way back into the backstretch. 56-4 is the halftime. And it is Lucas who has a lead of a length and three quarters. Arch Adams racing second. Then third is the champ. And racing positioned fourth. That is Magical Major. Then Cleveland Manika and Patrick's Choice as they hustle their way towards three quarters. Then further back is Michelle Hanover. And then trailing the field is Big Miles. 56-4 was the half, and three quarters was 126-1. And it is Lucas who's racing towards the top of the stretch with Arch Adam angled to the outside, but Lucas looks sharp on the lead. Arch Adam's racing second, the champ third. Cleveland Manika's on the outside looking to take fourth from Magical Major. It is Lucas living up to the heavy billing and is going to come on to the finish and take it under wraps. That'll be Lucas to win. Arch Adam, well, for a second, Arch Adam might have held on against the champ on the inside. And then Magical Major, 155-4. In front of us, the winner of race number three. It is 5, Lucas, a 4-year-old, quite easy bay gelding, owned by Peter Dellis. Richard Moreau, the trainer, Sylvain Filion, the winning driver. First win for Lucas, 155-4.